So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how are you written? You must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
Sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
This is good. Here we go.
Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me.
Watch your head.
All right, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Yes.
Tess. Shit.
Thank you.
Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. Look this way. This'll get us to the roof.
How about you, Kate? You okay?
Fine, okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panicked breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. And I'm okay.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.